camp di Varese. Siamo qui con Ted Monachino, coach dei linebackers dei Chicago Bears. How you doing, coach?
Doing well. Weather's thrilled to be here.
Yeah, thank you. Weather's improving, and like, how do you feel coaching young Italian players like in this camp? How do you feel?
Well, it's been a great morning. We started a little slow because of the weather, but once we got them out here, football is football, and they love it. So it was really easy to be demanding, and enjoyed every minute of being with them. Now they're a little bit behind what we're used to because we coach the best players in the world, but they're all willing and they're all very eager to learn, and it's been a really good morning.
They're great. About the best player in the world, like you coaching Khalil Mack. Like, we're going to be crazy about him over here, even over here, because we are from Adel Magazine and Chicago Bears Italia fan base, so we're trying to promote everything. And what means for you coaching such a great player as Khalil Mack?
Well, when you get a player like that, I've been blessed. I've coached a bunch of really good players, Terrell Suggs and Courtney Upshaw and Pernell McPhee, a bunch of really great ones. Yeah. And Pernell and Khalil and Leonard Floyd and some of the guys I'm coaching now are just the same guys. What you try to do is you try not to screw them up first. You try to make sure that you give them enough tools that they can put in their toolbox, that they can play well in all situations. So that's the phase we're in right now, is just building their toolbox. But it's a joy to coach Khalil.
Yeah. And about the youngster, like Roquan Smith, that guy has such a skill,
special.
Powerful, special. Do you see a future Hall of Fame in him?
Well, there's a lot of factors that go into that. You know, I think number one, health is going to matter, right?
Mm-hmm.
If he has a good long career and he continues to play well, all of those things are out there ahead of him. I think winning helps with some of those things, but this is a guy that works like he wants to become a Hall of Famer, and I think that if he continues to stay healthy and we continue to win, I think he'll have a chance to do that. But it's a long ways away.
That's great. Were you at the celebration of the century at the party with the team?
I was.
How that was?
Well, it was unbelievable, because at one place in time we had all of our living Hall of Famers there, and to see all of those men come back and share their stories, that was a special night. But I think the best part of it was we got a chance to really connect with our fans, and our current players got a chance to hear some of those stories from those Hall of Fame guys and from the guys that played in generations before.
Right.
So special night.
Great. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Dal Venom Camp vi ringraziamo.